an ancient wooden tower with nearly 1,000 years of history. It was constructed without using a single nail. Earthquakes, lightning strikes, and even artillery shells didn't bring it down. However, due to its complex structure and difficulty in maintenance, the tower has tilted seriously. How has the tower survived for nearly 1,000 years? And what are the challenges now? This is the story of this ancient wooden tower. In Ying County, a small county in Shanxi Province, China, stands a wooden tower nearly 70 meters high, roughly equivalent to a 20-story modern building. In 1933, when the famous Chinese architectural historian Liang Sicheng saw the wooden tower for the first time, he used an English word to describe his feeling: overwhelming. After careful measurements, he and his colleagues drew this sketch. This tower is a Buddhist pagoda, and the site was originally a temple. The temple has long been destroyed and no longer exists. The exact time of construction of the tower is unknown, but from the words on this plaque, we know it was built no later than 1056 AD. At that time, northern China was ruled by the Liao dynasty, which respected Buddhism. There are Buddha statues and murals on each floor inside the tower. For safety reasons, tourists are no longer allowed to go to the upper floor of the building. We can only see these Buddha statues through photos. Believe it or not, this 9-story wooden tower only relies on 56 wooden pillars in 3 circles on the first floor to bear all the weight. These walls do not bear weight and are not connected to the top. Even more incredible is that these outer pillars stand directly on the ground, and an iPhone can even fit into some gaps. Ancient Chinese architects used a unique and ingenious mechanism called mortise and tenon to hold wooden parts together and make buildings strong and beautiful without nails. We can see this kind of structure everywhere in this tower. Historically, there have been many earthquakes in this region. During the wars at the beginning of the last century, the wooden tower was hit by many artillery shells. The flexible nature of the wooden structure absorbed these impacts and miraculously stands to this day. You may have noticed that many birds are flying here. Their nests are built under the eaves. It is their presence that reduces the damage to wood by pests. However, wooden buildings also have disadvantages. They are extremely vulnerable to fire. Also, they heavily rely on maintenance. After its completion, the tower would undergo extensive repairs every few decades to replace the decaying wood. During repairs in 1935, workers mistakenly removed some key components, causing significant changes in the tower's load-bearing capacity. We can now see that the second floor of the building has tilted dramatically. Debates over how to maintain the tower have raged for decades. In China, the most direct way to repair ancient buildings is to dismantle the entire thing, replace the decayed parts, and reassemble it. However, because the tower is too large, and a structure is too complex, it is unlikely to restore its original appearance after demolition. So, this plan is not feasible. However, if it is only partial repair and reinforcement, it does not seem to be an effective solution to the problem. It's understandable. After all, this is a 1,000-year-old ancient tower, and the price of making mistakes is unaffordable. Let's just hope it stands as long as possible.